Hi guys, it's online Rocky Tero again, and kumusta po kayo at isang mapagpalang araw po muli no sa ating lahat, especially po dun sa mga bago dyan sa cryptocurrencies. For this video po ay gusto kong i-share sa inyo itong si nobullduck.org na isa pong decentralized activist community. And sabi po dyan, we exist to sabotage corporatocracy in defense of civil liberties. So yung pinaka main goal talaga nila guys ay hanapin po yung mga scam projects po, lalong lalo na sa cryptocurrencies. And sabi po dito, as you can see dito sa ating screen, No Bull is a decentralized movement exposing and dismantling the biggest corporate threats to human progress. We despise greed, corruption, disparity, injustice, and brutality. So napakaganda po no ng kanilang vision. Napakaganda ng purpose nila. And guys, hindi po ito yung project na nanghihikayat na sumalik kayo para kumita kayo. Actually guys, no, ito yung project na kung saan gustong makatulong po. Lalong-lalo na nga sa mundo ng cryptocurrencies. Kasi alam naman natin guys, so na maraming nagsisilabasan ngayon ng mga scammer, gusto lang magpanloko. So itong project na to guys ay nga no, kakampi po natin. And sabi dyan, we raise funds via our token sale, pledges, and other initiatives to support activist proposals that align with our goals. So hindi tayo kikita rito guys, no? Kasi ayun nga, nag-raise po sila ng supports or fund nga using yung kanilang token sa blockchain. And mamaya guys, no, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano po yung bilhin at anong token yung meron sila. So napakaganda guys, no, kasi ang hinahabol talaga nila ay mga ganitong projects, no? Yung mga yun nga, mga hindi mapagkakatiwala ang project na bigla na lang nawawala, or talagang mga yung mga magagaling na yung magagandang project, akala mo magandang project, no? Tapos ayun pala, scam pala. So ito yung mga hinahabol po nila. Kaya napakaganda po no ng at least ng adhikain po nila or ng vision nga nila. So for example, katulad nito no, crypto scam list last updated April 7, 2022. So ayan, may mga binibigay silang list no ng mga scam project like trade various crypto in the world's leading online cryptocurrency trading platform. So mga ganitong klase guys, then nagbibigay sa mga list na Abacus, FX Pro, AB or Abion Coin, Ability FX, Absolute Global Market Scam. So ito yung mga hinahabol nila and nire-report nila to guys. So sabi nga, sinasabotage nila, dinidismantle nila. So yun talaga ang pinakaginagawa nila. And I think, good guys, no, magandang tulong ito sa atin. And ayan po no, so yung tawag sa kanilang token is Nobull or NB token. So the NB platform is designed, ayan, with corporatocracy increase the value and thereby impact of our token. Buy token to join in DAC, stakeholders of Nobull are referred to as the activists. All transfer taxes will be donated to support proposals. And pwede, Nobull, so pwede rin mag-pledge and support, of course, activist artist. Kasi meron din silang NFTs na gagawin, sabi po doon. And ayan, mabibili po yung token nila sa Uniswap. Ayan, ito po yung Uniswap and gamit po Ethereum para mabili yung kanilang token. So listed po siya sa Uniswap, ulitin ko. And kailangan nyo ng Ethereum para mabili po yung kanilang token. Okay, and sabi dyan, vote to support an activist proposal. We are currently in initiate proposal submission and shortlisting. So phase successfully shortlisted proposal will be posted here to be voted in by the community. So pwede rin po kayo mag-propose daw rito. Oh, basta anong propose yan? Siguro project no sa cryptocurrencies or mga dapat gawin, pwede rin daw. And then ito yung supply no or tokenomics ng kanilang token. The NB, ayan, ecosystem is powered by its activist token, which will fund activist proposal as voted for by the community. Token fair launch, ayan, nag-launch siya November 13 pa, and ito yung token address nila. Total supply, ito, tos burn to Vitalik, Buterin, ito yung parang founder no ng Ethereum, 50%, circulating supply, 50% na lang, transfer tax, 2%, LP to Uniswap 3%. So ito guys no, yung tokenomics ng kanilang token. If gusto nyong bimili gamit po ng Ethereum sa Uniswap. So, the world's first activist NFT marketplace, meron din silang NFT and coming soon na yan. The activist NFT marketplace provides a platform for activist artists to share their voice and work and to generate income via the sale of NFTs. So, ang ganda, no? Maganda yung kanilang adikain. And DAC, sabi nga, Decentralized Activist Community Payments Professor, and the recent blocking of the Tracker GoFundMe campaign in Canada caused by political interference from Justin Trudeau is unacceptable. Whether or not you agree with this movement, it doesn't change the fact the government shouldn't be able to interfere. The secure DAC payment is blockchain-based payment tool for activists and activist fundraising communities to send and receive funds. This will allow for a safe, accessible, anonymous system with no single point of failure and preventing outside interference. So, pinilit nila yung ganito kasi blockchain nga. No, kung gusto nyo mag-donate, gusto nyo mag-support, no, pwede po gamit yung kanilang token, no, na pwede nyo nga mabili dito po kay Uniswap. Alright? So, yun lang guys, no? Gusto kong i-share. Lalagay ko na lang ang link sa description section sa website, no? Pag-aralan nyo na lang din. And do your own research na lang. Alright, maraming salamat and God bless po sa ating lahat.